The MS in Regulatory Science program is an online part-time program designed for working professionals with an interest in drugs and biologics development and assessment. It provides these professionals a well-rounded education in regulatory science to help them to the next level in their careers. Although the program is online, we treat it like any other program. Every year we have an annual graduation. It's great to see the students. Each course requires team activities, and it's really wonderful to see the students who work together at a distance actually see each other in person.
This MS in Regulatory Science program, it's a really amazing program for the working professionals. I would say it's very smooth and easy going in your life, will not burden you.
The way the program was structured gave us that flexibility to pursue a graduate degree while still working and supporting a full family.
If you're thinking about a program that you would like to enroll in, this is a nice one because it does have a well-rounded curriculum associated with it. Also the cooperation that they have with the Food and Drug Administration to get some insights and also some collaborative environments and feedback is a really good thing to consider as well.
The School of Pharmacy has experts in drugs and biologic development as well as their utilization in patients. We have an FDA Center of Excellence in Regulatory Science and Innovation. So in addition to having strong faculty and great collaborations with the FDA, we also have strong ties to industry, including many alumni who contribute to this program through lectures.
I would say it's a great program, and I'm very happy to get my master's degree at the University of Maryland. Thank you, UMB.